So one of my biggest challenges every week is giving my little furry babies, my Frenchies, a bath. And I am going to show you what I have to do at least once a week, unless they get really dirty and I have to do it multiple times a week, because these things do sleep in the bed with me, which I love. But Josie was always a little easy, but now adding two to the tub, well, might be fun for them, but not so fun for me. Okay, it is so funny because every time I start to set up this bath for them, Josie always comes running. Josie likes her baths. But Winston, as you can tell, is nowhere to be seen. So I'm gonna start this because I like to put little bubbles in, and then I'm gonna go grab Winston. I know Jojo, you're so excited, huh? You're so excited. Hold on. Oh, there you are, Win. You see old Win Win? One little Frenchie. Come here, Win. Win. Winston. Two little Frenchies. The fun is now starting. One already got loose. Okay. Now, Josie loves to play in here, so if I like splash around, she loves chasing the bubbles. It's actually really cute. Win, not so much. He wants to always get out or kind of attack me. But I like to have fun first. Okay. No, Win. And then my bathroom gets messy, so then it's another mess I have to clean. No. It's actually funny because Winston, this little face, he used to be a lot like Josie, or Josie used to be a lot like him. And then once she hit about, like, gosh, I feel like he was almost 2 years old, this is Josie. She just likes to play. But look at Win, just like holding onto the tub for his life. Aww. Or is it just little boys don't like to be clean? Huh? Woo! And let's all remember, I'm 6 months pregnant, so this bending and constantly picking them up to put them in here wears me out.
You guys are like my little workout today, huh?
Now, the really fun, being sarcastic part, drying up. We'll take Winston out first because you were the most upset. No, I want you to come here. Let me dry you. Come on. Win. Good boy. Ooh. Get that butt. So we have doggy towels. These aren't our towels that we use, so we let them play a little bit with them. Okay, go get daddy. Hey, Joes, do you know what's next? You're getting dried off. Come here. I know. I'm gonna get you. Let me get that bag.
Let me get that bag.
Are you such a good girl? Are you such a good girl? Are you such a good girl? Oh, yes. Whew. Okay. So. Now what you're gonna see is Josie. Every time we open up the door, she goes sprinting. So Josie, are you gonna get in your position? Are you gonna show them what you like to do? Josie, on your mark, get set. Go, go get him. No, me, it's me, you're not gonna run. You sprint all the time. I will show you the game Brian always plays with them.
So Brian literally walks around the house after their bath and just throws a towel around. Probably not good that we train our dogs to do this, but usually we'll do the baths at night so it wears them out. And we do this. And literally Brian will just walk around the house, woo, for like 10, 15 minutes. Come on, doggies. Wow, Daddy really gets a workout with this. See, we have crazy Frenchies. This is our bath time every week. Whew, man. I need a break, guys. You wore mommy out.
So now, not only do I have a mess to clean everywhere, all over this place, but before you know it, here soon, I'm gonna be adding a little baby to this mix. So we're really gonna have to figure out bath times, especially because this bathroom is gonna end up being, her bathroom when we're gonna clean her. So I don't know how we're gonna share it with the Frenchies, but I guess we'll figure something out. So yes, that is one of my workouts for the week. Hope you enjoyed Frenchie bath time.